not the easiest guy to deal with. But he gave me a break that changed the trajectory of my career and my life, and I will forever be grateful to him. His son Jonathan had actually screen tested for my role, and ultimately I wound up doing it, obviously. He was a bit of a wild child, but a lot of fun to hang out with. And he and I were kind of thick as thieves during the filming, as Mike and Snake were in their film. I haven't seen him in many years, but it was a very surreal experience for me, because a year before I was on the set filming, I was in theaters watching Karate Kid 2 as a fan that had paid for a ticket. Now suddenly I'm like doing scenes with Ralph Macchio, and it just started my acting career. It wasn't like I'd been acting for a really long time. So, and plus the other thing is, as crazy as it was working with Ralph Macchio, I grew up on Happy Days. So Pat Marie was following for me. And I was just like, holy crap. You know, I got like a 1-2 punch working. So